Not because I'm fat, not because I got burns on my back, but because I'm pawning it. On the mic, I feel like a global warming, you can't ignore me. In the bedroom, I'm a gentleman, the ladies come before me. Check the yellow pages, I'm British to rhyme the colleges. Now I'm passing over the mic to the hip-hop-apotamus.
Call me the hip-hop-apotamus, my lyrics are bottomless.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Alright. Sometimes my rhymes are polite, like, thank you for dinner, Mr. Johnson, that was delicious, good night. And other times, they're seen like a pornographic R18 dream about women smothered in margarine. Ha ha ha!
Call me the hip-hop-apotamus. I got goals at full like fosters, popping off the top of the esophagus. I'm not a water-dwelling mammal from Africa that moved the metropolis and taught how to break dance. Where did you get that preposterous hypothesis? Did Steve tell you that? What's he got to do with it?
What kind of rapping name is Steve?
Steve. Oh, the rappers diss me. Say my rhymes are sissy.
Why?
Be more constructive with your feedback.
Why? What can I rap about reality? Like me and my grandma having a cup of tea.
There ain't no party like my Nana's tea party. Hi, ho.
And records, they don't get played, because my records and rhymes, they don't get made. And if you roll like me, you don't get paid. And if you rap like me, you don't get laid.
My rhymes are so potent that in this small segment, I made all of the ladies in the area.
Yeah, that's right. Sometimes our lyrics are sexist, but you lovely people should know we're trying to correct this. Yeah. That's it.
Have a good night.
Thank you. Jack Schwein.
Just a quick shout out. It's Mr. Bob Bowler's birthday today from my first country high school, so happy birthday, Mr. Bowler, you're the man.
And also a big hand for Jack Schwein, how's his vocal debut? I never thought it would be a rap, but there it is. Maybe we'll do something else. Okay, we got our guest cellist on this next song, Matthew Coe. And this is an old Rolling Stones song that really David Lynn wrote an arrangement for based on, what's the Italian guy's name, Franco? Doesn't matter. Anyway, it's David Lynn's arrangement of Ruby Tuesday.